Welcome back to our channel TechTube, everybody, where we post tech related videos. And in today's video, I'll be showing you guys how you guys can see your old stories on Instagram. So let's say you want to see the stories which you have uploaded on your past, alright? And in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys the setting through which you guys can see all of your stories which you have uploaded on your Instagram account until this date. Unless you have deleted it, alright? If you haven't deleted it, it's going to be available over there. But yeah, let me show you guys how you guys can do that. But before I show you the steps, if you guys are new to our channel TechTube, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification turned on. Let's move on. First step, after you open Instagram, you want to click on a profile picture looking icon at the bottom right corner of your screen, and it's going to bring you to your Instagram profile. Now, once you come to your Instagram profile, what you want to do is click on the three line at the top right corner of your screen. Now, once you click on the three line, it's going to show you all these settings. From over here, you want to choose the third option called Archive. Once you go Archive, it's going to bring you over here. Now, there's still no story, but don't worry. At the top where it says Post Archive, in your case, it might show you like Live Archive or anything. Just click on it and choose Stories Archive. Now, once you choose Stories Archive, all the stories which you have uploaded until this date on your Instagram account is going to be shown over here like this, along with the date as well, all right? So yeah, that's how you guys can see your old stories on Instagram. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel TechTube. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye-bye.